Hi there everyone, my name is Carrie-Anne and I've been part of Zoo Nation for many years now as a performer, a teacher, a choreographer and a director. I used to be artistic director of Zoo Nation Youth Company and was one of the original creative team for Groove On Down the Road. So with us grooving down at home today, we're actually going to take the Wicked Witch of the West's track, which is called Don't Nobody Bring Me No Bad News. And at this point of the show, we're in the Wicked Witch of the West's lair, and we see how controlling and powerful she is over all her minions, who are actually flying monkeys. So it's a brilliant comedic number, just showcasing how powerful she is. However, halfway through the number, our heroine and heroes, Dorothy, Toto, Scarecrow, Tin Man and Lion, actually all enter the lair, and then ensues this massive battle towards the end of the show. So we're actually going to lead on to another number that is more of the battle number as well. So we'll be covering a few different styles today, but just find a lovely space, get some water, grab a towel, it's going to get sweaty, and come dance with me. I'll see you in a few. Are we ready? Let's go. Okay, take a march for me on the spot. Lifting the knees nice and high. Blood flowing, stepping on every beat if you can. We're just going to shake the arms up and down. Stay awake then, shake them up and down. Tell them no bad news and down. Deeper. We're just going to step touch, step touch, step touch. Good. Keep those feet high. You know the lyrics, sing along. We're gonna do two of these. One, two, one, two. Good, keep those knees bumping. Let the arms do whatever they want. Now we're gonna step out and in. Out and out and in. Using those hips and knees. Out, out, in, in. Are you ready to speed up? Let's go. Good, let's start with the other leg first. To our b-boy battle. So I hope you've got your b-boy battle face on. Here we go. We're just gonna start with some knee bends, keeping this nice and long, nice and close to the floor. The nice beastie track. Yeah, we're just gonna twist the knees. We're just gonna pick up those toes, going over on the heel. Now let the pelvis push through. Yeah. Now we're going to use the arms and cross. Elbow and cross. Elbow and cross. If you want to go quicker, we can go to sleep.
Good.
momentum. Couple more times. Really push, push. Push. Good. We're going to add in some arms here. Knock them forward. We go. Knock, knock, and a double. Knock, knock, and a double. Knock, knock, and a double. Knock. Good. Now we add a little jump. Jump and a double. Hey, jump. Jump and a double. Jump, jump and a double. Hey. Good. We're going to move on to the knees. We're going to go push and push. Double aim up this side. Ready? Connect the chest to the knee. Bit quicker. Here we go. Hey. Track next, I think. Let me just check what's on the playlist. Yes. Woo-hoo! New shoe. So we're gonna focus on our feet. These aren't new, but we'll pretend. So we're gonna push our heel forward, okay? Here we go. Heel step, heel step. My body's gonna come forward with the step. Because I want us to join everything together, put everything in that we've learned so far, and maybe even some things that you've learned with other teachers. So let's start with this Steve Martin. dancing. You may have seen this on some of the other teachers' videos. Up for them. Now, we're going to do something different. We're going to go two hops, two hops. Congratulations. I mean, can you see the state of this? Well done, everyone. Thank you so much for joining me, everyone. I hope you are half as hot as I am. Absolutely sweating. But keep an eye on the Zoo Nation channel because they've always got wonderful, inclusive dance tutorials like this. So keep checking it out. Keep grooving on down at home and stay safe. Thank you for joining us.